I have kind of rephrased Albert Einstein's famous formula for the law of relativity into what I've learned at the Singapore Polytechnic. And it goes like this: E equals to MC to the power of 4. E stands for excellence. I want to devote and commit myself to a life of excellence. M stands for mission. We all should serve at our highest purpose. C to the power of 4 basically means that I must develop my character. Secondly, I must commit myself to my life and to my work. The third C represents competence. It is not just what I do, but how I do what I do. That's just as important. And then the last C is compassion. How I devote myself to helping others. The Singapore Polytechnic has helped me to craft a basic philosophy in my life. The best way for me to live my life is to live my life for others. The more I reach out to bless other lives, the richer and better my life will be.
As an SP alumnus, I feel very proud because I know whatever I do, I will have the support of 150,000 alumni. I think SP diploma is like a car. With it, you can go places. But how far you'll go depends how much fuel you have. And that fuel is your determination. Singapore Polytechnic prepares her students to be work-ready, life-ready, and world-ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Thank you, Singapore Poly.